Now we're talking about the sad chords. This is A minor. What you're gonna do is your first finger is gonna go on the second string, first fret. Your second finger is gonna go on the fourth string, second fret. And then your third finger is gonna go on the third string, second fret, A minor. When I strum it, I'm trying to strum from the fifth string down. I'm trying to avoid the sixth string. It's got that nice sad sound. That's it, A minor.